Oh wow, okay.
All right, so recently I did a series on my camera. I don't have my camera, but I need to start the series somehow. Recently I did a series on the infamous VeggieTales. This became a three-part series of me talking about the series and why we need it, and then reviewing episodes and how much I thought they held up to date, and they do hold up. I guess what it's time to talk about is South Park. So I've been watching this since I was in fifth grade. I'm in seventh. I've seen not every episode, not even close, but I've seen at least all of season 17, all of it, season 18, all of season 1, and all of season 2019 through 22, and part of season 23. So because that's what's on German Netflix, I had to get in service. But this is a very good way to start the video. Welcome, boys and girls, to the Colin Show. This episode, we're gonna be getting into the one and only South Park. Welcome. I mean, where do I even start? South Park is just such a good show. I mean, you've got all the characters, Cartman, Stan, Kyle, and Kenny, and their wacky adventures with fourth graders, Butters. It's just a good show. This series, as you can tell by the intro, I'm gonna be going into figuring out what makes South Park so great and dissecting this show over the series, which it's gonna be a longer series. VeggieTales, I was going over movies. This time, I'm going over a full 23 season show. So I say the first episode we go over some of the characters. My favorite character is Eric Cartman. Eric Cartman is just the funniest kid ever. He hates everyone and yet loves everyone. You can't bring yourself to hate him. He's the fat kid on the screen right now. You can never bring yourself to hate this dummy. And he's just such a, he's so funny, and everything he says, you can't help but break a laugh. And his enemy is Kyle. But we're not getting into him yet. Next, it's Butters. Butters is this kid who's just sweet. He gets grounded all the time, but he is just the sweetest, funniest kid in TV ever. Butters is great. Who doesn't like Butters? Next up is Stan. Stan's just, he's got a dad who's an alcoholic, but he's one of the funniest characters in the show, his dad. But Stan's just Stan, best friend of Kyle. And those two just get along great, and their friendship, I think, is like the Abed and Troy to this show. Then Randy. Randy is the best. Okay, Randy is hilarious, and some of his episodes, if you watch, I think the episode that really shows who Randy is the Chrissy. And the Chrissy, you figure out that he's transgender while faking it so he can use the girls' restroom, and it is just the funniest episode ever where he pretends to be the famous singer Lore. This whole series is great, and I think it all goes through about three parts to get to the main conclusion of the Chrissy. So yeah, now that we've dissected, and then Kenny, oh my gosh, you kill Kenny. Kenny really has no bit in the series as much as his character. It's funny. I don't consider him at the top at all. This episode, I don't want to go into, you know, episodes about the show, but we're gonna start getting into some more important stuff about the show. All right.